dude.
Here on the double. Get your act together, people. There may be no NATO troops walking around, but it still doesn't mean you can act like a bunch of tourists. Miller, over and out.
Okay.
fanatics. Single fleshlight got them riled up enough to keep chasing me ever since. They make hideouts all over the place. Just quite convenient in its own way. You never know when night is going to get you. Also, not the place like the back of my hand now. It sure seems interesting. There used to be another stockpile of some kind here for one. Didn't go inside though. Looks like there are some chemicals there. And there's this large house across the channel from here. It seems to be long abandoned, so something interesting might still be there. Can't get to it without the bullet, though. I guess I'll have to.